Hello friends, before writing our first program, we need to install our Java in computer. To install the Java, we need to download JDK from the internet, and after that we need to install it, and some basic configuration are also required. To download the JDK, just go to any web browser, go to google.com and search for Java JDK. And here you will get oracle.com link. Just go to this link and here you will get Java in download section. Click on this Java and then you will get a list of all Java setup for different types of operating systems: Linux, Mac, Solary and Windows. As I am a Windows user, so I will select Windows setup. Basically in Windows there are two types of setup is there. One is for 32-bit and one is for 64-bit. So this one is for 64-bit and above one is for 32-bit. So before I download, I need to check that my Windows operating system bit pattern. So just go to Start menu, right click on Computer, go to the Properties, and in the Properties section you will get System Type 64-bit operating system. So my system is 64-bit, so I need 64-bit JDK. So I just download this, but before downloading this you must need to accept the license agreement of Oracle binary code license agreement. Just click on this license agreement and now you can download this. Just click on this executable file. Here our downloading start. Now after downloading you will get this JDK file. Just double click on this file and your setup will be installed after some next step. If you don't change the default location of Java while installation, you will get your Java in C drive, program file at Java, and in this Java you will get two different folders, one is JDK and one is JRE. For Java programming we need both the folder. Now one more thing we need to do, some configuration. For that just go to start and type cmd and open the command prompt and just type Java C and enter. And when you execute this Java C is basically a Java compiler. When you execute this Java C, you will get Java C is not a recognized as an internal or external command. And basically what is happening, this Java C is available in this JDK bin. And similarly, there are many runtime applications are there. So actually what happening when I am typing Java C in this command prompt, this command prompt is searching this Java C in this particular location. But our Java C is available in JDK bin. So what we need to do, we need to set an environment variable of this bin folder so that this command prompt easily recognize this Java C command here. So what we need to do, just close this command prompt and just go to start menu, right click on computer, go to properties and advanced system setting. In the advanced tab you will get an environment variable button. So just click on this environment variable and now you can set your environment variable here. There is two section in this environment variable. One is for particular user and one is for whole system. We just need to create a new variable and the variable name must be path with P capital A T H. And now we have to set the bin folder path here. So you can type the path, but what I suggest that just go to the bin folder and right click on any of this file and go to properties, and here you will get the exact location of this folder. Just copy this location and paste in variable value. Now okay. And now you can close this and you can also close this. Just go to start cmd and now if you write Java C, you will not get the error. You will get some details of Java C compiler. So here is our downloading, installation and configuration is done. Now our system is ready to do Java programming. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like and share and subscribe in my YouTube channel for more interesting videos.